made up today. New things come in the post. I'm going to give you a good rundown on it. I have had one of these previously, but the new ones come through. So firstly, massive big shout out to FishGuard. Even the way this thing's packaged, I'm going to run through, show you everything about it. Do love always the green triangle on the front. The way that the finish comes across is very well presented. Go into a normal black box and you take out your protective one. So nice, waterproof, as you can hear. Very well padded as well, so you've got no harm about kind of giving it a drop if anything ever happens. And inside this, you've got three sensors and your control unit and also your light box. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get some batteries in these probably tomorrow, put a good video together and I'll count forward there. But nicely, them LEDs on there, they are bright, bright, like bright, bright. You've got options on there of making it bark like a dog and all sorts of things. So moving forward, I will show you that. I'm probably going to get out on the bank towards one of the park lakes next week, so I'll take it down and do a run through live. But the sensors, as you can see, about the size of my hand, maybe a bit smaller. Good bit of kit. The nicety of this new one is it's increased the range. The range now does go to 100 yards. So from my point forward, going on the park lakes, especially around London and inner cities, is essential. You do hear of the creepers of the night coming past, and ultimately, when you can scare them off with a barking dog and, you know, shed load of LEDs, it's always going to help and wake you up if anything does happen. So for security reasons, this thing's great. So control unit itself, proper bit of kit, everything's sturdy within this box. And you know, like I say, the nicety of it is it doesn't weigh a ton. It's perfect for you to have inside any bivvy or shelter that you're putting up. So like I say, you've got your three sensors that go on there. So simple, screw them into your bank sticks or your plates, whatever you're gonna get. And you've got your control unit, like I said, and obviously your LEDs. So this is lovely. This, I mean, you'll understand when I show you, but obviously you get your power buttons there on the back, and obviously you just literally turn it to where you want to be using the dials, and you can also adjust the brightness on there as well. And because these are LEDs, it's not going to smash your batteries in, which is also another nicety when you're on the bank quite a fair bit. So yeah, very well presented little case. Love the fact that the range has been increased, and like I say, padding's awesome. So awesome job again by FishGuard. Cracking bit of kit. Can't wait to get out and use it on the park lakes and keep those creepers away. Take care.